Can a birth defect be the cause of insanity and unsocial behavior? What do I mean by birth defects? This, for example, is called cleft palate. I will do you a favor and only include this harmless picture. If you're really interested, you can Google it. But you might find things that you will never forget. Do not Google it if you don't have a strong stomach. Birth defects like cleft palate are mainly caused by vitamin A deficiency of the parents in the forming period and before. Cleft palate and other birth defects are very often associated with brain injury of the child. About 90 years ago, the Clausen study recorded that cleft palate occurred in 19% in ordinary people, 33% in the insane, 55% of criminals, and 61% of idiots. The Patterson study recorded cleft palate in 82% of mental defectives, 76% of epileptics, and 80% of the insane. Please keep in mind that it is not I who originally used these terms to describe those groups. In 1937, a study was done in correctional institutions for boys. In that, the criminal record of boys with birth defects was tracked into their adulthood. After leaving the institution, 66% of the boys had been arrested and 58% of them had been convicted one or more times. We'll see if children raised by vegans are predestined to be criminals. In the 1930s, juvenile crime rates exploded. In 1937 alone, 28 US states reported an increase in juvenile crime rates from 31,000 to 34,000. That's an increase of 10% in only 1 year. Why do you think that is? Well, there was a huge change in nutrition from 1900 to 1940. And you know what changed? People began to eat carb-heavy diets. Too many carbs in your diet as a parent make your children cripples. Oh, and that also goes before pregnancy. For both genders. These are pictures of criminals. We can clearly see the underdeveloped facial structures. From their birth, they were predestined to live a life with brain injury. It is no wonder they chose the criminal path. Hopefully, mankind will grow smarter at some point and recognize the importance of proper nutrition. Thanks for watching.